So good evening, everybody. My talk is on smart pulse technology in LASIK, that is in Schwind MRS machine. The wow effect of this SPT technology, it is a revolutionary smart pulse technology for treatment of with Schwind MRS machine. What it does, it optimizes the smoothness of the corneal surface, eventually resulting in wow effect when patients notice excellent vision post-LASIK. It's a pace setter in refractive corneal surgery. The innovation, it was innovated by the David Lean in Canada, and it redefines the ablation profile in terms of geometric structure, pulse definition, and pulse distribution, just like a phaco modulation. What it assumes is the Fullerian structure, that is a sophisticated geometric corneal model. It assumes that structure and does the pulse delivery of power, LASIK power, where dimensional, their dimensional model describes realistic corneal curvature. This ensures to position the pulses more closely than before, particularly at the periphery of the cornea, and spot geometry is optimized. It is suitable for all treatment methods, whether it is stromal or surface treatment. More evident in surface treatment, trans-PRK treatment with SPT gives excellent outcome in early post-op days. So you get next day good vision. Lin DT et al, trans-PRK in 1,000 cases he performed, and he documented exceptionally high efficacy of SPT. Visual acuity recovers significantly faster than when SPT is not used. Higher early post-op visual acuity has been observed, comparable to femtolasic. Dury et al, in his paper, he mentioned this, that is equivalent to femtolasic. Faster regeneration of epithelium by about a day. So epithelium regeneration was very fast, so the outcome was excellent. Significantly less post-operative pain, mainly in surface treatment. So this model was assumed, and the delivery of laser was done accordingly. So you can observe the smoothness of SPT post-LASIK. It was compared without SPT, and you can see the result with the Placido and with the electron microscope also, you can see the smoothness post-LASIK. So this is a paper in literature, Digo, D. Ortula et al, trans-PRK with SPT visual acuity on fourth post-op day after BCL removal was 20-25 in 80% versus 55% in non-SPT group. Another study, trans-PRK with SPT, epithelial defect size was significantly smaller on day 1 and 2, so epithelialization was faster. The pain score was less, haze formation was not of much difference, though was found less. So his difference was not there. Statement by stalwarts David Lean in Canada, he mentioned that SPT has brought the wow effect to trans-PRK. Michael Luger, it is striking to see how smooth the stromal bed is after trans-PRK. David Kang, the quality of smoothness is great. Jerry Jan, Singapore, SPT has brought out very smooth part, laser ablation surface, speedily visual recovery. The wow effect is now and not in 24 hours. See, in our results with flap and with trans-PRK, we did around 800 cases with flap and 700 with trans-PRK. The duration 2 years. The excellent vision was observed next day, and it was regained after 2 days as against 4 to 5 days without SPT in PRK cases. And pain was no pain in our LASIK cases, but there was very significantly less pain in trans-PRK cases. Epithelialization was fast within 1 or 2 days. So take-home message, Fullerian structure provides great corneal smoothness with SPT, wow effect for patients immediately following treatment, very rapid recovery of vision, exclusively positive feedback from patients, and it is very beneficial for surface or LASIK patients. Thank you very much.